idea of what I was crying about, but just that I felt like I found this deep hole, and no one could find me wrong with me, I just didn't know what was happening, and my husband looked at me, and I'm just like, you know, I was like, I don't know if you can help me.
You know, and it's, I remember, it's so hard for me to believe that if you would have went through this program, if you would have been able to, for one thing, if you had known about it at that time, and if you would have been able to be helped by something like this, that maybe you could have avoided a year or two living hell.
I think that's true. If I would have caught it, you know, in the very beginning stages, you know, if I had someone to talk to, tell me, you know, what was happening, that, you know, anxiety causes you to feel physically strange or ill. In fact, you know, it's just, it's a very scary moment in my life, and I'm glad I had the program to go through, because I just felt like I had, you know, I had suicidal thoughts, but I was too scared to commit suicide. Somewhere deep down inside, I knew there was an answer to this, and the program helped me find it.
Okay, I think that, you know, what we've discussed tonight is really important. Like, if you think you have a problem or someone has a problem with depression, you should talk to your family doctor about it. Like, you know, just recommend a depression test. And, you know, talk to your family doctor about it. Don't be jumping to any conclusions. Just rely on the alcoholism. And, again, you know, this is something you need to think about. It's really important that you're honest with yourself here when you take these tests, your depression scale and the alcohol inventory scale. And don't let all this frighten you. I know this subject has been a little bit becoming down, but it's really important that we talk about depression, because so many people who suffer with anxiety disorder are also depressed. Fortunately, this program works wonders for depression in addition to anxiety. If you feel that you are getting a hold on your goodness and your goodness and your goodness,